Autism in babies. Autism doesn't change a baby's physical appearance. The condition does affect how babies communicate and how they relate to the world around them. Autism is described as a spectrum condition because signs, symptoms, and abilities can vary widely. If you notice any of these developmental differences, it's important to talk with your child's doctor or healthcare professional about them. Babies usually learn to gesture before they learn to talk. In fact, gesturing is one of the earliest forms of communication. Autistic children generally point and gesture much less than children with non-autistic development. The signs and symptoms of autism vary widely, as do its effects. Some children with autism have only mild impairments, while others have more obstacles to overcome. Facial expressions are a non-verbal way to communicate thoughts and feelings. Research on emotional expression in autistic infants is limited, but in studies involving school-age children, researchers have found that autistic children display less emotion through facial expressions than children with non-autistic development. That doesn't necessarily mean autistic children are feeling less emotion, just that less of it shows on their faces when they do. Autism researchers are starting to think that autistic and non-autistic faces may speak a different language when conveying emotion. The appropriate detection of emotional facial expressions in other individuals plays an important role in effectively understanding their emotional states, regulating social behavior, and creating and maintaining social relationships. There is currently no one standard treatment for autism spectrum disorder, but there are many ways to help minimize the symptoms and maximize abilities. People who have ASD have the best chance of using all of their abilities and skills if they receive appropriate therapies and interventions. They can include different kinds of therapies to improve speech and behavior, and sometimes medications to help manage any medical conditions related to autism. The treatments your child can benefit from mostly depends on their situation and needs. But the goal is the same: to reduce their symptoms and improve their learning and development. The most effective therapies and interventions are often different for each person. However, most people with ASD respond best to highly structured and specialized programs.